This is the story of Huckleberry Bay. The story of Huckleberry Bay begins with his grandsire, the venerable Bay Abbey.
He was yeast. He took the qualities that the mare had and improved on them, made them smoother, more correct. He gave the mares athletic ability, and he really gave a brightness, a tenderness that has come on down through the lines, and a cheerfulness. Extremely cheerful horse.
Bay El Bay emits an inner grandness akin to royalty. Like his sire, Bay El Bay is Kuhailan in type. Trained and shown by Sheila Varian, Bay El Bay is a national champion stallion, an English pleasure champion, a Legion of Merit champion, and is a sire of significance.
Bay El Bay is extremely strong, very powerful horse, and he's making a tremendous influence on the Arabian breed, and especially through his males.
Bay El Bay is the sire of Huckleberry Bay. With Huckleberry Bay, the best qualities of his ancestors became one. He is a stallion with the strength of the Kuhailan line and the beauty of the Saklavi. His neck is even higher set, his very correct legs even longer, and his well-laid back shoulder is extraordinarily free.
If you've seen a Schreyer painting, Huckleberry Bay looks like a Schreyer painting. He has this wonderful elegance from without, and he has that same elegance from within.
In keeping with Varian tradition, Huckleberry Bay is a naturally gifted athlete.
He is different in his lightness. I mean, he is unique in that he has this ability, this God-given quality of being not attached to the earth. Everything he does is so easy. His shoulders are so free that when he goes to make a corner, it's like you are on springs. It's like riding something with springs rather than like riding a machine.
Huckleberry Bay loves life, himself and all those around him. His charisma is engaging, and his relationship with Sheila truly a unique bond.
If I was to describe Huckleberry Bay, I would say child prodigy, look of equals, perfect control, and a joy of life.
...1984 U.S. National Reserve English Pleasure Champion. Huckleberry Bay became the third generation of national champions to stand at Varian Arabians. This was an industry first. It was time for the next challenge, to prove himself as a sire by the demanding standards of Varian breeding.
He must be able to service the whole Arabian industry. He's got to be able to do or produce more than one thing. If it's halter, he's also got to be able to produce performance horses, English and Western, and race horses.
Huckleberry Bay again excelled, siring winners in all areas of performance and halter. At 10 years of age, Huckleberry Bay was the youngest stallion to sire 7 national winners in halter and performance. The sheer number of championships Huckleberry Bay's progeny have won attest to his greatness. But even more impressive is their consistent representation of his prepotency. Each bears his indelible mark of excellence, and at the 1988 Scottsdale show, his offspring unanimously won the Get of Sire class. And the creation of excellence continues. With each new foal comes a promise. Charisma. Athletic. Courage. Artistry. Elegant. Vitality.
Huckleberry Bay is producing for us horses that are able to thrill you, to make your heart beat a little faster and harder, to breed himself, and to give this look that Huckleberry Bay has that's unique to him, and to be able to be a viable influence in all of the athletic endeavors.
Huckleberry Bay has met and surpassed all the tests of a truly great stallion. He is enduring, a stallion for today and for tomorrow. The essence of what breeders strive for, yearn for, yet seldom achieve. For Sheila Varian, Huckleberry Bay is the realization of her vision and a lifetime of breeding.
The great stallions, really great, the few that you can count on your fingers, they're the ones that can produce all aspects of what is necessary. And that's why we have so few. You know the old saying, if it doesn't matter whether you win or lose, then why play the game?